For those who are worried about the Patriots quarterback situation, listen up. Jarrett Stidham's college coaches are speaking out on the new guy under center. Auburn head coach Gus Malzahn and former Auburn offensive coordinator Chip Lindsey both spoke to Nesson's Doug Kide, and here's what they had to say. Quote, "He's like a coach," said Malzahn, going on to say, "He came in here and he's like a gym rat. He's in the film room, he's studying, he's asking questions, protections, what ifs. He's the guy. The fact that he was able to learn under Brady for a year, I think, is a great situation for him." Lindsey echoed the same feeling. "I think what Jared does really well is he watches and pays attention," going on to say, "He's very, very intelligent, and I've talked to him probably every couple weeks. He's spending a lot of time learning." And let's end with Malzahn one more time on Stidham coming to New England. "As a coach, you just know what fits. It was a fit."